Now Johnson. 10 points for him.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.